messed around for a couple months. Told me let her know when I was ready. Then and then I would never front like shawty, I'ma love you when you let me.
Hi everyone, so we're going to Suma Sidekick. It's not a homecoming event, but it's super fun and they do it once a month. We're here at the beautiful Southern Utah Museum of Art, or Suma. Hopefully it's really fun.
Like that, and then...
Bro.
Slay.
Okay, we finished at Suma and now we're walking to the education building. We're gonna be making mini haunted houses with the art ed club. It's gonna be so fun.
I love them so much.
Okay, we are at homecoming. I just got my homecoming passport punched. I'm so ready for the yang.
My job if I don't know what is making you angry, what is making you sad.
Between the parade and the tailgate, I wanted to do some shopping, so I walked all the way from campus to Main Street.
So we're gonna go to Bullock's.
Okay, I just got some stuff. Maybe I'll do a haul when I get to my car. Okay, I forgot the farmer's market was today, so we're gonna go there too. Okay, so the slick back is literally making me look bald, but I got this cute sticker from a local artist. Some fresh peach salsa from Nature Hills Farms. Got this card to send to my mom. I just love how there's so much like local affordable shopping here and that we have a farmer's market so college students can still get like fresh local produce. Okay, we're gonna be taking some Polaroids for students today. Okay, we're done taking Polaroids. I got a sick face tat if I do say so myself. And I'm just gonna try and enjoy the tailgate until game time.
T-H-U-N-D-E-R, T-H-U-N-D-E-R.